in the office, this kind of situation may happen from time to time. You're connected to a caller. Well, his problem is supposed to be dealt with by your colleague. So you're gonna forward the call to him. How do we deal with that? Here we get two types of call transfer. Attended transfer and blind transfer. With attended transfer, the caller will be put on hold while you can talk to your colleague first and share the information with him. Then, you simply hang up and both parties are connected. The caller doesn't need to repeat his questions and communication moves on smoothly. How about the blind transfer? If no information needs to be shared in advance, you simply needs to enter the feature code and the desired extension number. The caller will be connected to your colleague and you will return free to answer other incoming calls. Call transfer helps to forward ongoing calls to another desired destination efficiently. Get more VoIP features update, please subscribe or visit yeastar.com.